Ask yourself, what makes all fish similar? The answer is, big fish eat little fish that swim beneath the waves. At that point, however, similarities end, and individual fish species begin showing their true colors according to their basic nature. Each displays habitat preferences and behavioral tendencies that make them unique in the angling world and uniquely challenging to catch. Today, on the Edge, we break tradition with walleye logic, pop jigging soft baits to locate and trigger cold water walleyes on the move. Then we go off the deep end for winter lake trout, aggressively jigging beneath the ice to run down rogue lakers, grab their attention, and make them strike. Because when you appeal to their predatory instincts, predators can't help but take the bait.
Oh, there's one right there. Oh, got him.
You hooked up again?
It's smoking.